The health department is expected to announce their final decision on compassion centers in Rhode Island tomorrow. 18 applications have been submitted to the Department of Health to open medical marijuana compassion centers in the state. Interim Director of Health Dr. Michael Fine will announce which applicant or applicants will be chosen to open the state's first compassion centers.